What's up, y'all? So today is day two. We are getting at it and posting our content, putting in our reps. And so today I want to talk about confidence. Now, I was at my sister's house this Sunday, and we were watching this show called Baddies, and it was Baddies Audition. I don't know if any of y'all ever heard of this show. It's the Baddie Audition for like the Caribbean, right? And all these women wanted to be the baddies to come up there and dance and, you know, not dance, but like fight and do all this stuff. Like they was ratchets. But they all wanted to like get on the show and be famous or whatever, do whatever it is that they wanted to do, right? Some of them could sing, some of them could rap. Some of them had disabilities. Some of them were old. Some of them were, you know, not as attractive or physically attractive as what you may think. You get what I'm saying? You would consider a baddie. But these women still show up, okay? And there was this one lady in particular who was blind. Like, she had glasses on. She had a walking stick. And she was, like, half blind. Like, one eye she couldn't see out of. And the other half she could. And she was talking her stuff. And she was like, yeah, like, I'm a baddie because I say so. You know what I'm saying? Like, basically, she just had that confidence of, like, I know that I can rock and roll with the best of them. I came up here by myself, blind and all, but I'm still here and I'm still finna get through these, get to the next, you know, chapter of this, you know, audition. And she did. Okay. And I say that to say, I give this story to say that no matter what your disability is, no matter what you may feel is insufficient within you or on you, show up. Whatever it is that you want to do, show up. And I'm really talking to myself, but also whoever needs to hear this, show up for yourself, because you never know. This lady had the confidence and knew within herself. If you know within yourself that you can get this stuff done, you can do it. But if you know within yourself that you can't get it done, then you can't. And you're right. You know what I mean? So developing that confidence and knowing that what the vision you have for your life or the things that you want to do for yourself, God, spirit, source, whatever you want to call it, has given you this for a reason. Not for you to just wish that you can have it, but because you have already been given whatever it is that you need to actually see the shit through, right? To actually see it through. So it's not on you, baby. It's in you. So remember that, okay? It's not on you, because anybody would have looked at her and been like, oh my God, how you gonna be a baddie and you blind? You know what I mean? Like, anybody could have been rude or anybody could have said whatever, but they still let her go on to the next round. You get what I'm saying? Because she had the confidence in her and she wasn't worried about what was on her. She wasn't worried about what deficiencies or limitations or disabilities she had. She was able to go to the next level. So I hope this is encouraging you to go ahead and get to the next level in your life. Do whatever the thing is that you're supposed to be doing. As you can see, we're not playing no games this year, 2024, okay? It's the spring equinox. Got it popping in this joint. Got us out here getting to our goals, stepping into our purpose, reaching our collective, and not playing what? No games. So y'all have a beautiful Sunday. Have a beautiful day, whatever day you're seeing this, day, night, okay? Whatever time you're seeing this, I love y'all. Peace.